What is an engram, you ask? Data free from matter.
Why? It's not lit up for me. There's control, daily heroic, weekly heroic. Why? The more you what?
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission.
Is this part of it? Okay.
They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
Heavy's like floating.
map of the entire area.
Heavy's character is frozen. Hey? On my screen it is. Hey, Farsender? Is he moving? Does he have an animation? He's got like one pose and that's it. No, but I'm saying the animation is locked for me. As though he's stepping, running. That's it. He's just floating around. We'll probably change when we get somewhere, but... No.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
Holy shit! Motherfucking ass! The little shark thing took me out. Wow. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. Uh-huh. I'll support you guys and try and shoot the little guys. I'm dead. Jeez, man, I can't stay alive. Behind you.
Guardian down.
Got ya.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
Nice, too. Can't we play it again? Should have played it again. So many times. 130. You know what? While we're here, I'm gonna go use the washroom. I'll be right back.
Down to the city and up again. Down and up again. Oh dear. Message for Shax. Message for Shax. Oh dear. He hits. Room 709. Room 709. Books. Books for the Titans. Too heavy. Address. That tower's empty, isn't it? Updating firmware at earliest convenience. Hmm. Broken. High security package.
Holy crap, I'm back. My gosh. Hey, T-Man! Oh, sweet Jesus.
Bad noise.
Sometimes life cannot be fun.
Too noisy.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You can't hide in the quiet of the archives all your life.
Yes. He's over in this left side of the wing, I think.
Checking now.
Okay.
For Ms. Levante.
I think so. Yeah, that's where
and?
I believe it's at. That'd be good, T-Man. I'm glad that you'll be able to do that, dude.
Good news.
I can get an emblem and armor right now, but you
there
probably can get more.
Do and learn beyond this city.
You should be able to get. What? What are they called?
We are humbled by your return.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, Warlock Bond. I don't know. They must do something to help you.
So Traveler works through you.
Been a dream of mine to help the Guardians for, well, a while. Okay, bye then.
Welcome, Guardian.
No, eh? All right, man.
Farewell, Guardian.
You ready? All right. I'm actually streaming this on Twitch as well. That's why I was talking to T-Man. But he can't hear you, but I can see him typing and stuff. He was saying he did get banned from M4G, eh? Again, doesn't know why. Just tried to sign in one day and he was banned. Yeah, I don't think Cat likes him very much. I think he did something that wasn't,
Good to be back. Where should we go first?
Yeah, It's over here. Yeah, it's up in here. Right? Oh, okay. Demon says M4G's dead to him now. Did you guys go past these guys or? No, thank you. No, this is grinding. Farming is exploiting a glitch. Thank you. Oh, it's not a ghost, it's a plant for me. I must have got it before. We stay here long enough, we should get one of those events, no? I don't think I'm gonna be getting the pre-sweet goal there, T-Man. Borderlands. I got enough games on my to-get list, you know? No, he has his, PC. So, he's getting, he's on that right now, so. No, eh? I'm actually, T-Man's working on getting on a PS4 as well. I'm actually looking at making another PC for my 40th birthday. But that's a couple years out. I'll change my mind probably 10 times by then. It's a lot of money, man. It's a lot of money to shell out, you know? $2,500 for a PC that really, the only thing you're gonna do is game on it, right? Yeah. Just as or more powerful, but. What, G4K? I don't know. It says defeat 10 fallen majors. I got 4. I need 6 more. Hopefully we can get one of those major events now. I don't think I got that one. I think I got defeat 10 fallen majors and defeat 3 fallen walkers. I didn't get the relics one. I should have got that one. Did you? Nice. Did you have your birthday there, T-Man? Nice. How old does that make you now? Into what? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, Battlefield. Yeah, Bad Company too. Yeah, Battlefield 3 was good until they fucking. He's almost 50. I'm moving in on 40. Not liking that, I'll tell you that. April will be 39. Sweet. Let's get this guy. It's coming. They're gonna drop it right in the center there.
Hang on, we might have a problem.
Might. Here we go. Oh yeah. He's immune. Wait. Noble Devil Walker. Holy shit.
Your game, I'm game.
Guardian down.
Where are you? Heavy, you closer? That walker isn't destroyed. Almost. We're getting it. There's a lot of people in here. That's why.
Hold out a little longer.
Yeah.
Good work.
Hide the chat. No, it didn't count. Defeat 3 fallen walkers. It didn't count for me. I was fucking shooting the thing. That fucking blows, man. It even says, your game, on game. You know, like... Like, I don't know why. I know what it means. I don't know why they would be doing that, though. Just to be annoying, you think, maybe? No. Not when you're playing games, man.
Uh.
I got 6 of 10 now. So I am getting somewhere. I just gotta kill 4 more.
Guardian down.
The fallen, the fallen majors. So I was at 4, so. Where are you guys? Oh, I see him. Shooting at him. He's behind that pillar. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Oh, you son of a... Yeah, I got him. Nice. No party. Finished it. Thanks, guys. I got it. I got the no parlay one. So do you want to do the Queen's Mission now? It's right over here. No, don't return to orbit. Because we went into a Queen's Mission. We just didn't start it yet. Here, bring up your thing. No? Is it not over here? Oh, is it? Oh, okay. Sorry, my bad. Sweet! Oh my god. So, I have some bad news. I will not be able to get, Vault of Glass unlocked. The unlimited test team worked deep beneath the surface of Venus. Okay. Well, I might be able to select, some of the missions now if you run out there. Heavy, if you can't select them, I might be able to, so we can keep going. So yeah, the drive club, I'm not going to be able to get it, man. Not until after Christmas. Yeah, that's true. And the Maserati is free in the PlayStation Plus edition, so that's all I really care about. I want to drive that one. So, I wish I could have a Maserati. Like every kid, I started out liking the Lamborghini Countach and all that. And then I switched to Porsches, and then right now I got a big thing about Maserati. So
bounty accepted.
Bounty accepted. So, what other one should I do? Defeat 200 Fallen with headshots? That would be an easy one to get, eh?
Acknowledged.
And collect 200 Ether Drops from Fallen. I'll do that, because that coincides with the other one.
Exchange complete.
Ooh, I got mail. Upgrade materials. Oh my god, it was purple, and then it tells me that I have... upgrade materials.
This bounty is from Hesperus, Venus on Venus? No. You always choose the strangest things.
Shit. I got lots of updates though, I can do. Let me kill some of this stuff. Like, I got weapon upgrades and... Yeah, T-Man's looking for people to play Borderlands with, Borderlands 2, so, you still play that at all? I believe I am, yes. Ambient,
from the height of the Golden Age.
No way. AC Unity. That's what T-Man's looking at for the PS4 if he gets it. Yeah, I was looking at the graphics card. I think if I was going to get one, it would be that 760 Ti, the one with the two chips in it. On one board.
Listen,
I've been farting around back and forth with it, so...
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
This is a queen one? T-Man plans on just PS4
exclusives. There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
Sorry, you're breaking up there a little bit.
I'm picking up fallen activity.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to justify having a $3,000 computer or whatnot, but... What I was looking at was,
Fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth.
Holy shit, these guys are hard.
Shit.
Oh my god. Headshot. Ammo. What did you guys think of that sword mission? It's in this level where you pick up the sword and you fight the guys? What did you think of that? That was fucking awesome, yes? Yeah.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity.
So, what do you guys think of that Witcher game? Witcher 3 coming out in... I think Witcher 3 looks fucking beautiful, but I know what you're saying about the combat, man. Yay! He's down!
That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
Sadly, I have to use my, the mid-range.
These tunnels go on for miles.
Weapon.
We'll never explore them all.
Oh god, this fucking game is so awesome.
I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
Oh, is this that big fucker? Took us both out? Or no, just me. Thank you. Yeah, I know what you're saying about Witcher 2. About the combat. Uh-oh, look out, look out, look out, look out! You know, I plugged mine in. I'm shocked. It lasted 7 hours the other day. There's your problem. Should we stay around and fight or go down? We can.
These fallen are just as crazy as we are.
Wow, didn't survive that almost. Yeah, I'll have to do that. I don't know what you're talking about there, T-Man. Sorry, Farsender. What were you saying? Yeah. All right, man. Do you have the one that the PS4 came with? The little headset thing? Yeah, see? No. That's cool. Understood. Nice! Okay, sounds good. Check that ass. I want a dollar, please. Nah. Nah, I wouldn't do that. Couldn't pay enough for couldn't pay me enough to do something like that, man. No, I know that.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
We don't want to go through. We want to go home. Shit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Run away, run away, run away, run away.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh, he's not a happy guy. What the fuck? Did he just disappear? Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Sounds good, T-Man. Yeah, it would.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
I know he plans on getting one as soon as he can. But he's kind of in the same boat as I was a while back.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
It's getting better, yeah. Like, just. Things are starting to turn around now. Oh, I don't like the look of that, guys.
Guardian down.
Coming. I got my super off, but I'm dead. Thank you! I'm dead. Stay alive, Farsender. There's a knight walking around. Nice.
It's weakened. Destroy it.
It is dead, isn't it?
The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god, or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is.
Did I get it?
It's still out there.
Wow, nice. I like that. I like yours. Let's see. I got one. 306! Holy snakies. Sounds good to me. Yep. Only 25 kills. Christ. It's because it takes me like a whole clip to kill one guy with the scout rifle. What's that? Legendary Queen's Vest. Sexy bitch. GOTG. What's that movie, T-Man? GOTG. T-Man, what movie are you talking about there, man? I don't know the acronym. I don't recognize it. So, do you guys ever play card games? No, eh? Okay. There's a really good one called Hearthstone. It's on the computer from... You should check it out. What? What are you laughing at? It's awesome, man. Fucking... Kicks your ass at it. Why? Oh my god, yes. I was so pissed about that, man. I was signing up on places and everything. You were signing up on places. Yeah. Thanks for doing that, man. Guardians of the Galaxy. No, I haven't seen that movie, T-Man. Hard. Yeah. I got 3 right now, so. Hey, what do you guys want to do? Where do you want to go?
Let's go.
Awesome. Where's Heavy? Did we lose him? I can barely hear him, so.
There he is. Pre-collapse holy text.
Yeah, I can hear you now. Good. Hi. Hi. Boom. This is a sitting. Fuck you, I'm sitting down. No, go away. Don't push me. You can't hide in the quiet. Don't push me.
Your life.
Yeah, I don't like that. Oh my god, can you see some of the fucking articles from the Kotaku about the gaming chick and all that and women and You know what bothers me about them is last E3 they did an article about how E3 is objectifying women, and you know, they're scantily clad, they're not wearing anything, and two fucking stories above it is
listen to this.
Booth babes. You know what I mean? And it's got pictures of all the girls that are at E3. You know what I mean? Like, it's just from the nonsensical.
To swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
I don't know, man. I think they're just out there. You know, like, some of their thinking is just nuts.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
So is this the same one, or a little bit different?
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it.
Oh, yeah.
The fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth. Guardian down.
Yeah, I know what you're saying there, C-Man. He's talking about how people can be just dicks, you know? And they just should keep their mind to their own business. Keep it out of other people's business. Ooh, 4,000?
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. Guardian down.
I've played a little bit of it, I mean, and then I got, and then Destiny came out, and it was, game over. I do, once in a while, go back to it, you know, so, with the kids, my kids still like to play it,
that's
when
one less Baron to worry about. Let's find
the shrine. I'll get on and I'll play the game with Emily and Henry, so they like it.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're
doing. Yeah, Destiny. Sorry, go ahead. You know what, man? I think a lot of people poo-pooed it just because it was Bungie's next game kind of thing. You know what I mean? I mean, like, take J.K. Rowling, right? The writer of Harry Potter books. You think her next book is gonna do good? No, it's not, because it's gonna, everybody's gonna compare it to, you know, her original work, which is Harry Potter. Right? And nothing can live up to that hype. You know what I'm saying? It's just, it's not possible. And I think that's what happened. And I think a lot of people were quick to review it. I mean, like, if you look at it, man, like, look how far that we're into it, and we're still finding new things and doing different things, right? I mean,
these Fallen are just as crazy as we are.
Right now, I don't think I am getting Metal Gear Solid 5. Right now, I don't think I'm getting Metal Gear Solid 5. That's what T-Man was asking. Sorry, I'm in somebody's line of fire here. That's what T-Man was asking, if I was getting it. I don't think I am. I have the that demo thing that little one that came out for the PS4, and I enjoyed that. But with Metal Gear Solid 4, I really loved it. I thought it was fucking awesome game right up until you had to get onto the sub and at the end, and I couldn't do it, man. You know how much I tried? It was so frustrating. I've never been so frustrated with a game before. But I guess with the PS4, if I get it, and I can't get past it, I can get one of you guys to do it now. Right? You're not going to be playing it? I think Heavy said he was getting it. Far, look out, look out, look out!
Guardian down.
You're welcome. Yeah, T-Man really liked the Metal Gear Solid series. He's getting it. He bought the PS3 special edition one. You know what, T-Man? I think that might be my internet. I got the sucky package.
There's the
sign. I have to upgrade that next year. I'm looking at January getting better internet. Here he comes. Down. Are you still down? Are you up? He's pretty fucking quick, that guy. Oh my. What was that? Yeah, I like the Hunter's special or super. Whatever. Fuck, I'm almost dead.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
Look for the G-spot.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Oh, thank God. I thought we had to start over again. Did we get him? Did Heavy get him?
It's weakened. Destroy it.
Huzzah!
We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god, or king.
I got silking Kodak.
Not anymore. Whatever it is,
I got a nice skirt. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. So each bounty has the same reward, whatnot. That would make sense. That way everything gets distributed evenly. What? You're going to bed? It's only 2:30. You're going to bed too? That makes me a sad panda. Okay, guys. Hey, thanks for joining me. Or, you know, thanks for playing. Frig. Tomorrow night, I'm not going to be on. But are you guys going to be on Sunday night at all? No way. Shit. Okay. Okay, what time is good for you guys? Like at 11 o'clock or 10 o'clock or what? Like most days. No, you don't? Okay. Okay, I'll see you guys next Friday then. If you're able to play then. Alright. Thanks. Cheers. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. Hey, Heavy, you're still here, man. I thought you left. Well,
derived from a menstrual cipher.
Hey, T-Man. Yeah, I'm still here. You still here?
Checking, checking, checking. Bye.
Okay. I am going to
dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking. Oh dear.
Do some patrolling. Just to rack up some points, whatnot. Just to get those queen's bounties. So, T-Man, what do you think of Destiny so far from what you've seen?
Well, you lead the way.
Okay, it seems okay. Tisk, tisk, tisk.
All Guardians, we require urgent field data on this location. Classified dispatch follows.
I'm in love with it. I think it's one of the best games ever made right now. I mean, it's pretty hard to deny its quality in that. I know the graphics aren't the, what people were hoping, whatnot, but you gotta remember, it came out on last generation, this generation, right? But, I mean, they're pretty fucking, they're okay. I mean, fuck. We've seen worse, that's for sure.
Good work.
You know what? I'm not surprised, because I think they would worry about piracy. Just because I think eventually we will see it. Like, I'm not saying it's never going to come to PC. I think we will see it on the PC. I just think that they are trying to protect it. Whatnot. No, I know what you're saying, man. I just think, think of it like Grand Theft Auto, whatnot. It always comes later on, just because they're worried. PC's not very secure, even with the online crap that they have. Go to this other place and do some patrolling.
Hey, this is Holiday. You know, the one who stops your ships from falling apart. I need scans of some tech there. Sending something from a wish list.
Here we go. Shit. Shit. I love the throwing knife. It's badass. Yeah, man, I'm back and forth on this PC for my birthday. I like making them. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean, man? I get a kick out of building them. That's... Also, I wanna do this streaming, and I think you really need a PC to do it. You know what I mean? Like it's cool that I'm able to do it with the PS4, but there's a lot of things that I know I'm missing because I'm not using a PC as well. Actually, the computer that I had, I used to have, I did some, like, it ran games, you know what I mean? Like, it ran Battlefield 4 and all that, and it was pretty good for what we did with it. And the reason why I didn't upgrade it is I gave it to my dad. So, he needed it more than I did, you know what I'm saying? Like, I have my iMac, I have my PS4, at the time I had the PS3, I had the Vita, you know what I mean? I didn't need another, gaming platform. What I needed was, you know, be able to go over and visit and not have to fix the computer. Yeah, you know, like, their other computer was 10 years old, you know? So, made my life easier and it helped him. I know I wanna do videos with Hearthstone. I suck at that game though. So I don't know. But the other thing I wouldn't mind doing is, have you seen those 3D printers? They've come down a lot in price. The one is like $5.99 and it does some pretty big things, pretty solid things, whatnot, you know. So I was thinking, you know what'd be cool is get a 3D printer and then get like an airbrushing kit, you know what I mean? Maybe do that as a hobby, and then I could like make things and then paint them, you know? Like, I'd love to make a chessboard with that kind of thing, you know what I mean? I even looked at like the little handheld 3D scanner stuff, you know, just because. Henry? Hey, buddy.
Be right back, dude.
How's it going? Sorry about that. My son woke up. So, 3D printing is the beginning technology to transport. Transporters. You mean like teleportation? Deanimate in one area and reanimate in another area? I don't know, man. Very well could be, but to be honest, I don't think I would want to try it out, you know what I mean? I would want to be the first, that's for sure. You know, it'd be scary though. It would also mean, if they could do that, it would also mean super soldiers, because you could take, you know, the strongest and the best and just make copies of them. You'd have clones. Yeah, I could see the food thing being done. Instead of just plastic, you would have the other, something edible.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Yeah, you could. You could just, right, turn it out, right?
Access to their system. See if we can track down Ballast.
You wouldn't even have to make it in a 3D printer because it could be. You could probably download it somewhere and just. Yeah, that would be chicken wings.
be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.